Cougars ready to kick it away with Ryan Nix ready to put the foot into the ball. They'll have the wind behind him, moving it from right to left. It's kind of a crosswind. Nix hits it high, end over end. That one's coming back into the end zone. It's fumbled away, comes to the 2-yard line. It'll have to be run. And the gain is across the 5 to the 7. Threw for one touchdown and was picked off 3 times last week. Looks, pulls it down, scrambles, wrapped up, dropped. Back around the 5-yard line. Yardage gains just almost 200 yards a year ago, and he's got running room up the middle. He's inside the 40, down to the 30.
Talk about the poise of the freshman quarterback out there.
It was a little bit surprising. I know he's a good player, but I didn't think he would be that poised. He's going to be a great player.
Ferrer at quarterback today. Looking, checks off, throws over the middle. He's got the catch, Seth Stewart. Stewart with the grab inside the 35, and just like that, put 7. They work from basically the left side hash mark. Dean Ferrer steps up the pocket, scrambling, looking for somebody. Throws in the end zone, touchdown! He found Seth Coat along the end line, and it will be an 11-yard touchdown toss. So the Cougars capitalize on the short field position. Short drop, looking to his left, throws. That's a low ball. It's picked off. It turned up, and Keith Harris has got it. It'll stand as an interception. Running over people, looks for the end zone, touchdown! Matt Knoll, from 17 yards out, he broke 2 tackles and then bowled his way into the end zone at the 450 mark. In, they want to throw, here is Shad, looking, steps up the pocket, looking, scrambling, and sacked. Back inside the 30 for 29. This one will be a 28-yard field goal attempt. Here's a right foot kick, is on the way. It looks good, it is good.
Nix from 22 yards, right foot kick is on the way, sacking, and it's good.
Well, I thought we played extremely well. First half in particular came out on fire. Offensively, defensively, the same. As the game went on, we lost a little bit of it. Still, all in all, good football game.
As Ferrer taking a look now, drops to throw. Looking, throws to the right. That's a good delivery. Cam Smith, you would expect in that vicinity. He's got it across the 45 of the midfield. And Cam Smith, the wide side of the field, Ferrer. Hand the ball off Campbell. He's in the clear inside the 25 to the 20. Finally wrestled down inside the 15-yard line. Goes out of bounds around the 14. And a good hard-nosed run by Antoine Campbell. USF with that lead in jeopardy. Smith looking. And play action fake. Went to throw. Can't find much. And drop back outside the 15 at the 17. The slot to the right side. Split wide of him is Cam Smith. There's the catch, and it'll be a touchdown. So the inside receiver, outside receiver that became...
I'm sure once they saw, they got a freshman quarterback in there, they brought a little more pressure. I thought you did a good job of eluding it most of the time and stepping up and hitting guys.
Yeah, something we'd seen from them all week, and knew they'd probably do that when they saw me. And let's try to get the ball out of my hands quick, out to playmakers on the edge, and pass pro was phenomenal all night.
Lined up a little bit behind him, gives to Campbell. Campbell stop and go move. Wrapped up, breaks a tackle. He's got a first down inside the 20-yard. They come up and press coverage near side. And let's see Ferrer, that stretch hand off. There's Antoine Campbell, knifing for the first down. He breaks across the 39 to the 40. Cougars with some late success on third down calls. Ferrer looking,
you
throws over the middle. He's
a
got
master.
A man and diving for it at the 11. Coming up, that's Seth Stewart. He laid out in touchdown. Move and trap for a loss. That was Joey Tanako. They had too many on the field and avoid the penalty, but a run. And boy, what a stick against Byrne. And stepping in there, Currington Thompson delivered the blow.
Empty backfield for Smith.
And a good job by the Cougar defense.